full of admiration for Patrick Marleau. Yeah. This is one of the great hits, and we're going to show Corey Sarge from years ago. Quinn Hancock, wherever he is right now, he remembers when he was playing in Prince George. First the hit tonight, it's Corey Sarge, and he did it to Hancock, he did it to Patty.
Well, to a certain degree, I think this is why Sarge is there, because this is energy, and he knows that he maybe isn't going to make a skilled play, but he has to do things like this, and here's, oh my. Did that kid ever get up?
Yes, he went on to play.
That game?
Yeah,
that night?
He got up. And Quinn Hancock's his name, and he was playing for Prince George. I mean, that talk about heart.
And clean.
And that's when he's in Seattle. Oh, Sarich, he's unbelievable.